it must have been like to be Noah, building a boat in the desert long before it ever rained. Or can you imagine how it must have felt to be walking in circles with Jericho there before you and walls standing in the way? How do ordinary people do extraordinary things? Just believe God will make a way. Believe and take a step of faith to see. The Lord do what looks like an impossibility. Gotta do is just believe. Imagine being stuck in a boat in stormy weather like Peter, and stepping out on the water, no matter about the wind and waves. Or what it must have been like to be Mary and Martha, standing at the grave of their brother while the stone is rolled away. Miracles still happen for folks like you and me. Just believe God will make a way. Believe and take a step of faith. All you gotta do is just believe. There is nothing God can't do, nothing He wouldn't do for you. So pray and tell Him to see. The Lord do what looks like an impossibility. All you gotta do is just believe. God will make a way. Believe, then take a step of faith. Yeah.